So, we all love awesome looking wallpapers, but don't know where to download them. But in this video, I'll be teaching you where to download them and where to save them. So yeah guys, Rajiv here, you're watching Garib Tech, let's get started. So, first you have to download the app called Wally. I have already downloaded it, so let me open it. And the app link will be there in the description box below and you can download it. So you can see that there are so many tabs, you can choose any wallpaper you want. So this is the trending wallpapers. So if you don't like the trending wallpapers, you can have your own. You can go to the category section and you can download the wallpaper which you like. So for example, I'll be downloading that yellow color thing. Yeah, so let me click on it. Let me wait. So you can see that there are various wallpapers, so I like this one, so let me download it. You can download or you can set directly as a wallpaper, so I'm going to set it as my wallpaper directly. So you can see there's a little animation which showing. Yeah, so we have now completed. So yeah guys, so in this way you can download the wallpaper, and now let me show you how does it look. So it looks really good. Yeah guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you like this video and do subscribe, do consider subscribing. Yeah guys, Rajiv Verma, peace out.